So we all must lend a helping hand.